Cha-Cha-Cha's inclusive dance. In today's lesson, we are learning the St. Bernard Waltz. Usually, the St. Bernard Waltz is done in pairs, but due to COVID, I have prepared a solo version. However, if you are living at home with someone, or perhaps a carer, you can perhaps